Will Schultz from Okemos, Michigan. We've been through our third or fourth laser by now, I think, and we're now in a 40-watt super pulse. We love it. It's used every single day in our practice, and we have what we call laser wars in our practice. And these aren't the Jedi laser wars, but when we schedule our surgeries in the morning, we might have 8 to 10 surgeries in a busy morning. And so we have to have a laser for the doctor that needs the laser. And unfortunately, because I own the practice and the practice is in my name, I get first choice, which is always good, which gets everybody upset. But we could not practice without a surgical laser in our practice. It makes all the difference. Surgeries are quicker, surgeries are faster. We do a huge amount of surgeries as outpatient work. So we do like little small lid lesions or papillomas, adenomas, sebaceous adenomas, just during regular appointment. Take them in the back, put a little marking in them and remove it. We routinely do laser through our video otoscope. We do a lot of oral facial surgery where we're down in an area that's fairly deep to do laser. And we've done close rectal surgery where we remove polyps with a laser, both ends of the body and internal. It's a good machine for that. But we've been doing that, I think, over 20 years in our practice with lasers. And we really appreciate the quality of these lasers. When we do castrations, we do a scrotal castration on dogs with a laser. And one of the doctors, I was really busy with the laser. It was a little more complicated procedure that I was doing. So I was going to have the laser longer, but she was putting the dog under anesthetic. And she goes, I can't do this without a laser. And I said, you could use a scalpel if you have to. No, I won't do it with a scalpel. And so that's the difference in our practice. And we're not steel-free in the practice, but it's very, very close to it. So a lot of clinics are concerned about spending $30,000 to $45,000, $50,000 for laser. A lot of clinics have gone and charge a laser fee on top of their surgery, and then the people have to okay a laser fee, which is another maybe $100 added to the surgery. And the problem with that is a lot of people can understand that you're using a laser, it's a better modality for surgery, they heal better, there's less blood. But the problem is if you have a cat, and I'm going to spend an extra $100 on a surgery that might only be a $100 surgery to start with, I'm going to think twice about it. So in our practice, we never did that. We use laser for every single surgery that we want to do, but we are, and most clinics now are computerized. If you're not computerized yet, you should be. That's number one. And then number two, if you're computerized, you should certainly have a laser. So if you have the two of them, you go to your computer and you go to your surgical fees and change every single surgery in your practice by $5, $10. Nobody will feel any change at all in price. You don't have to discuss with anybody whether you want to use a laser or not. And now your laser is completely paid for the first year you use it. We do over 1,000 surgeries in our clinic a year, at least that. You now have a piece of equipment you can use that's far better than anything you've had before, and it's completely paying for itself, even whether you're not billing the people specifically for it.